My goodness, Robbie.
I didn't realize you were so popular. Are you his girlfriend?
No, are you? Okay, why don't you go down to the nursery and scare the newborn babies? Where are the babies?
Oh, I'm just watching the sprinklers scare the pests away. Deer, raccoon, skanks on their walks of shame.
I'm sure it was shameful when you walked it. But I actually respect Michael.
Your mouth is saying respect. But your dress says 5 a.m. stripper on a Wednesday. You'll learn.
We're about to watch two nerds compete by slapping themselves. I think we'll be okay.
Looking forward to hearing your ideas.
We'll be in touch.
Bye, ladies.
Bye.
Bye.
Not yet, and never that.
I can't do that to a friend. Or even to you.
I will buy you your own private island. You can build 50 replicas of that same house, maybe even make one just for swans. I'm sorry, are you laughing at my proposal? Sorry.
I bought you the ice cream so you'd tell me where Tori and Beck are.
I don't know where they are.
Didn't get an invite, but I'm here whether you like it or not. And we need to talk.
Get the hell out.
Wait,
don't
Fallon,
come in here.
Hey, Fallon.
Screw you. I'm not going anywhere. I need to talk to you about the CRAZ. Why does the crazy lady have a gun?
Yeah, I haven't seen him since FIFA, dude.
What's FIFA, dude?
Oh, in Canada, that's what we call kindergarten.
Wow, that's not interesting.
Kirby here yet? Oh, she's
no?
actually...
No? Well, when she gets here, will you remind me that my anger is at an 8?
You might want to dial it down to a 4 because Glow's in your office.
How do I seem now?
Like a 7?
No one asked you.
Oh, you just...
Sure. I would love to turn you up a little.
Just turn my voice up, you mud-headed freak!
Listen, I don't care if you need to emergency land on top of a goalie. You need to turn that plane around and get your ass back here now. It's Fallon.
I really like your shoes.
I hate these shoes. They're ugly and they hurt my feet.
Well, then why do you wear them?
Because I like to punish myself.
Sam, is there any way that you can thank me by not inviting me only because I'm very busy, and this way we can skip the awkwardness of me walking in on you and some rando again?
You're coming.
Wouldn't miss it. Theme?
I was thinking something sexy like animal print or under the sea.
Right, because nothing says sexy like fish.
It's you! Yes, guess what? You're fired. Now run home and tell your pregnant wife.
I love that man.
Oh, skank.
Allison, I'm gonna need a new muffin, and if you could please set up an appointment with Liam tomorrow.
I don't care who you date, we broke up. Ask out any girl you want.
See, I said you should have just asked out Meredith.
Meredith?
I know all about your Duck Dynasty trailer.
You went there? Well, that's just a temporary situation.
Oh, as in temporary insanity? Well, I have caught you red-handed and you're doubling down on more lies.
How dare you call your mother a liar? You don't even know me.
How could I? I'm not the child you chose to stay in touch with.
Well, I... Stephen, at least father.
Oh, there it is. Now we get to see what it looks like when Alexis Carrington runs out of lies. You know, for a second, for a split second, you actually had me believing that you cared, but you don't care about anybody but yourself. What kind of horrible woman abandons their daughter?
That's not true. My feelings for my children are completely genuine.
Nothing about you is genuine.
Ah! Ah! You spiteful little brat! You
If anyone could mother you! You are born an egomaniac!
Like mother, like daughter!
If you don't take your hands off me in the next 2 seconds, you won't have hands.
You're the one who poisoned her against me.
You poisoned yourself.
Fallon, what are you doing?
That's more typical.
You may remember this. A little gift Mommy Dearest sent to me for my sweet 16. You know, to show me how much she cared.
Fallon, put that away.
Listen to him, Fallon. Just sit down and let's talk about this.
Why? So you can feed me more of your lies? You want the house? Fine. Take it. But if you think we're gonna be one big happy family here, I have news for you. I will never, ever live under the same roof as you again. Take it! I can't take this!
Want me to rub your shoulders?
Down! A roller coaster got stuck at Mystic Mountain, and there's an old lady hanging upside down from it.
Oh my gosh, is it someone you know?
No, it's someone I want to laugh at! As much as it pains me to say this, thank you. Does this mean we're friends now? Calm down.
Are these your amigas?
No, this is my mean sister and her rude friend.
Hey! Do not call me her friend!
I almost forgot. I have your insurance check from the loft fire.
Sleeping on the stairs.
Cause Andre stayed over at my house last night and he was playing the piano until 4 in the morning, so I didn't get any. I wasn't done talking.
I was done listening.
Fine. But if I let you come, will you let me touch your hair?
It's not off the table.
Why don't I put the disco?
I'm sorry, I hit the wrong thing.
No! 15 years ago, your mother gave birth to the wrong thing.
Did someone say ghost trip? Did someone say psycho stowaway?
Yeah, I figured if I asked, you'd say no.
You are correct.
Oh! I'm sorry, were we all supposed to dress stupid today?
Crystal. I feel for you. Honestly, I do. I mean, you must be exhausted, having to take on so many roles in one day. COO, wife, mistress, widow? Or will you leave Claudia that scrap?
I'm sorry, have I missed something?
Oh, just that Crystal was screwing the dead guy.
His wife is right outside.
Didn't stop you before.
Daring people into following you?
I'm gently suggesting that they follow me. Hey! Do you follow me on the slap? Follow me!
I'm sorry to disappoint, but I'm not one of those crazy nut jobs who falls for guys in prison. Cute jacket.
I am gonna kill him!
Oh!
What happened?
Sinjin sat on my new scissors!
Okay, calm down.
I'm not gonna calm down! They're bent! They've lost their sizz! Yeah!
Pales in comparison to how much I hate you right now. Beep you, bitch!
Right, not another word!
Word.
Don't wave your rat at me.
It's a wombat.
Whatever. You have about as much of a chance of successfully running that company as I do of successfully running a marathon. In heels. Or ever.
Maybe he locked himself in a dark closet because you forced him to go see a play that made his whole life seem like a big fat pile of garbage. I'm gonna have a banana.
You know, why don't I just lie on the floor so you can start kicking me?
You have that dream too?
You bitch! You're gonna wish you buried me!
What's an understudy?
Oh, man.
An understudy is like a backup actor.
So if you get sick of something, your understudy takes over for your part in the play.
Yeah. Yeah, if you get sick. Or go missing. Or get hit by a bus! Where the hell is she?
What's the matter? Why are you so...
You know what happens to little girls with asthma who take the wrong bus?
No.
They get a face full of door!
What does that mean?